kind of gathered up and went over to a friend's house and got in their basement. Trees were everywhere, falling down. My daughter, she was crying, so I was trying to comfort her. It was more anxiety that I had never, you know, you hear about tornadoes, you see them on TV, and you see the devastation that they can have. But my faith, after my surgery in December, I always have to go back to that. I had open heart surgery, had some blockage in four different arteries or veins. Just really, you know, redefine my faith. I've always been a faithful person, but having to go through so much, had never really been real sick or had to stay a night in the hospital and then have major surgery. I really just had to lean on him and trust him. As soon as we started getting in that closet, I went back to my surgery, you know, because when it's that dire, it just reminds you that we really have no power. The only power we have is our faith and what we believe in Him. And if you trust Him, then you know you're going to be okay.